You can get anything you want. You know what I'm saying? You want that over there? You want that over there? Got you.
I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling, counting up hundreds by the thousand.
It's funny, I was going crazy not too long ago. Women problems every morning like the morning show. Swimming upstream, I'm trying to keep bread from the sharks. Maybe you want to put the hammer to my head at the park, politicking with the kids, trying to get them on the street.
Rebound pulled down by Miller. Miller in transition. Oh! And a rejection by Galloway. Kuiper will kick it out. Troy's three is good. And he's fouled. Smith, he's had the hot hand. Still does.
Backdoor lob and the young Miller.
This kid is electric and plays above the rim.
Here's Troy. Garrett Collins, a three, got the bounce. 1 second left between UNCG and their third win all time against the ACC.
My personal goals this year is just to make sure this team is going to be the best it can be and we win. Those are my only goals this year, to be completely honest with you.
Our motto is, you know, the most important play is the next play. I feel that, you know, that's a day-to-day thing, so the next day is just as important as today. You know, so it's just day by day to get better, and I feel like as long as we do those, then all our team goals will be accomplished. We want to win the SoCon, we want to win SoCon regular season. We want to win, have a winning record in the non-conference. We want to go dancing in NCAA like everyone else, you know.
Different school, from practice to workouts to just conversations in the locker room. Like, everyone, it's like there's no doubt in anyone's mind that we're gonna win this SoCon tournament this year. So it's mind blowing.
Kuiper for three.
We have guys that really give the absolute all to the program, to our school, to our city. And every time we step on the court, we literally play like it's the last time we'll ever pick up a basketball. And I feel like that passion that we have for the game, for our program, for our city is contagious.
And UNCG has its largest lead of the night, up 13. And they will dribble it out. And for just the third time ever, there will be dancing in Greensboro tonight.
Hard to get here. I always believed that we could cut down nets, get a bid to the NCAA tournament at UNCG. Really did deep down. But it's taken a bunch of kids to believe that they could do it with us. It's taken some four-year seniors. It makes me think right now about Nick Paulus, K.L. Locke, Saad Lamont, Deontay Baldwin, R.J. White, and now maybe the most important class in the modern history of UNCG basketball, and that's these two sitting beside me along with Garrett Collins and Justin Jordan. They've helped push this program forward after we had a record year last year. So I'm overwhelmed with emotion. I feel really grateful that I get the chance to coach these kids, and I couldn't be more proud of them. They're a really special group, as you can see.